Hi, this is ipodtutorialdudes, and today I'm going to show you the best earbuds you can buy for under $20. Now before you get started, take my sound test at the end of the video to see if your current earbuds are good enough and you don't need to buy any new ones. But if your ones are uncomfortable, they don't fit, or you just want new and improved ones, watch the following video. So, the best earbuds you can buy for under $20 are, sadly, not Skull Crushers, but Sony earbud headphones. You can get them at Target, Walmart, or any of the major retailers near you. Now, the three things that make these the best earplugs are they have the best specifications, they're comfortable and durable, and they're safe. So, first we'll take a look at the specifications that they have. As you can see here, the frequency response rate, this is how high or low the pitch is, goes from 6 Hz to 23,000 Hz. The human hearing range goes from 20 Hz to 20,000 Hz. So it really goes out of the human hearing range, but most teenagers can hear down to about 10 Hz. So these earbuds are really, really nice to have if you have some good songs with bass, which pretty much all the songs do. So this has the best range out of any other earplugs in its class, and the sensitivity is 100 decibels, which is plenty loud enough for something that close to you. It fits in the average headphone jack. It has a nice long cord length. It has silicone earbud things, and the impedance is 16 ohms, which means that you get a very clear sound when you're listening to it. So we'll take a look at the pair that I bought. So here are the earbuds that I purchased. You can see the part that goes inside of your ear is purple, the earbud is black, and the cord is purple. You can also get this in blue. So the two different things about this is that they're very comfortable and they're durable. So I've worn these for a very long time and they're still very comfortable. And a couple of the features they have, you can see this is a little bit tilted. Each ear is tilted in a different direction, which means that it fits very nicely in your ears, but you have to make sure that you have the right one in your right ear and the left one in your right ear, or left ear. And on the left one, there's a little bump right here, so if it's pitch black, you know which one's your left ear, but the one that has a little bump on it. So these also have a splitter right here, so you can keep it up so they don't get tangled, or obviously put it down when you're listening to it. And it also has a permanent splitter on the cord, so it doesn't go all the way down to the beginning. Another really cool thing about these is that this is in the shape of an earbud, or an earplug. So it blocks out almost all of the sound, so you don't need noise canceling or any of that expensive technology, because it just plain out blocks all the sound in the first place. So this purple part goes inside your ear, and this black part goes right up along the hole inside of your ear. So it's a very comfortable fit, it blocks out all the sound, and it's also durable. So you can see it doesn't really shake in its socket or anything. It's flexible, it's a nice round wire, which means that it'll survive a little bit longer. It's not one of those square cheap ones that peels away. When you shake it, use nothing loose inside of here. The cord is long enough that it can reach from your pocket to your ears, even if you're tall. The connector itself is a very sturdy, strong connector. And the tip is made out of gold, which means that it does not corrode easily, so it'll easily last you 5 to 10 years without corroding. Most earbuds are made out of nickel, and that corrodes easily within about a year or two. So that is a nice durability factor that these earbuds have, which makes them the best. The last issue is that they're very safe. Some of the Skull Candy earphones shake when very low frequency hertz. These do not shake. It's pure sound that comes out of here, the pure frequency waves. Nothing that shakes, because shaking can damage your earlobes and your hearing. These will only damage your hearing if you turn it up too loud, obviously. And it's very safe for your ears. Even if they're out of your range, like down at 6 Hz, they're still not going to damage your ears, or if they're really high, they're not going to damage your ears. So those are the very, very comfortable and durable features of these earbuds that make them the best deal. So the last thing is the sound test.
Okay, so here is the bass test. Now, this test I'm going to conduct for about 10 seconds. This is used for most subwoofers to test if they to test if the subwoofers are working fine. But this will also work if you have very good headphones, like the ones that I just showed you. This is it's a very, very powerful low bass sound, and if you can't hear a bass sound in your headphones, if all you hear is like a little high treble sound and some people saying bass test or something like that, then it means that your earphones aren't very good. So here we're going to go conduct the bass test, and if you can really hear the low bass sounds, that means that you have great headphones and you don't need to buy any new ones. But if you don't hear any low sounds, go ahead and get these. Okay, yeah, so that concludes our bass test. So if you heard it, that means you still have pretty good headphones, but I would really go recommend going out and buying those. So thanks, everyone. Thank you very much for watching. Hope this helped you decide which headphones you get. Don't forget to rate, subscribe, and comment. And thank you to my 99 subscribers right now. Peace out.